What's up, you guys? Chet Guthrie, the Dream Poet here, coming to you all with day 37, I believe it's day 37, of my vlogging experience here in the state of Florida. And I think we're gonna make ourselves a little bit of a snack today. All right, you guys, here's this grand snack of mine.
He said a grand snack.
But I don't know, today, you guys, I wanna do something a little bit different. Like, when I first originally came down here, I kind of thought about maybe doing some kind of food side of the channel, my vlogging channel. And I think we might do something really, really, really,
really, really, really, really,
really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really simple. You're like, was that really necessary? Yes. Yes. Yes, that was all necessary. All right, you guys, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a sandwich, two pieces of bread, a little bit of bologna, some pepperonis, two slices of cheese, and Old Reliable. Yeah, I guess you could say it's kind of exciting. I think so, anyway. Mixed in with a little bit of sriracha sauce.
Double D, I like the burning!
And of course, mayo. Okay. That part's done. Next, the pepperonis. Let's get daring. Reminds me of that internet meme. You know you're broke when you eat pizza like this. Piece of bologna. And the other piece of cheese. Alright, you guys. It looks like it's gonna be spicy, but pretty good. That, you guys, was a good sandwich. Kind of like that. Something new that I might add to the daily vlogs that I might actually build on, because it was very simple. But I can make bigger stuff. Actually, one time I did make these stuffed, what are they? Stuffed bell peppers. Really amazing treat. Actually, you know what? I'll post a photo in this video just to show you all what they look like. Those were amazing. So you guys, we're gonna walk around a little bit. One of my favorite things. Look at that view. Kinda makes you wonder what kind of things this barge saw back in the day. If only it could tell its stories. And from the last vlog, that is Mandarin Park right across the way. I don't know if I could walk from there, through there, jump across that, get bit by an alligator, then end up there. Probably not get bit by an alligator. It's an idea. I'm loving it here, you guys. Although, I'm starting to wonder if this mechanic, company, group, whatever you want to call it, did something more to my truck. Because on my way to work today, my check, my brake light came on. I think it's just where I need to get more brake fluid, get it replaced. I think that's really the only thing. I mean, I'm not going to be driving it like crazy places, but you know, just a little more aggravating and adds to the fire. I've said what I've said about this automotive company, or automotive group, I should say, or mechanics. But like I said, I do not recommend them. They're kind of money grubbers. But you guys really love it out here. This is gonna be my vlog for the day. Remember, subscribe, like to the video, comment, that will put you in a drawing. to win a $50 Walmart gift card, as well as a t-shirt with the Dream Poet logo. First one ever made. Really, really mean a lot to me, guys. The drawing ends once I hit 100 subscribers. Really excited. That's something that I've been wanting to do. Great milestone for this channel, which compared to like some other YouTubers, you know, 100 is, you know, just a drop in the bucket. But I'm gonna make it happen. This is the whole reason, not a whole reason, one of the main reasons why I came here to Florida and started all over again. Having said that, remember, keep up with me at Dream Poet at Facebook and at my Instagram in the links below. Thank you all for the love and support, you guys. I love you all very much. Peace.